de préfabriqués en tôle, quelques commerces de fortune, des allées de terre transformées en boue par la...
Dans les transports, moi j'ai toujours dit, on a une programmation des infrastructures.
Après la décision du parquet, avant-hier, plus rien ne s'opposait à la présence de Giscard Sonda ici à Glasgow.
Oh my god, my view is breathtaking, guys. This is like the perfect Parisian room I wanted, and oh my god, I'm staying at the Hotel de l'Empire. Gorgeous little hotel in Paris. It's a boutique hotel and I'm just so happy with my room. I've just checked in, just got to the hotel, and I'm in Paris for Paris Fashion Week. I haven't even mentioned that, but I'm so excited to be here, guys. Always wanted to do this, so it's finally happening for me. I'm doing some really exciting shows here in Paris. My invite's actually waiting right here for me on my bed, but I'm gonna talk to you about all of that in a bit. But let's just take this beautiful room in, because it's gorgeous. I mean, this is what I wanted. It's got that perfect little Parisian balcony going on, and the view, it's to die for. I'm gonna show you. So yeah, quick room tour. First of all, wallpaper of my dreams. Look at how gorgeous this is. Then a cozy little bed. A cute little painting. Actually, it's a poster. The balcony of my dreams, guys. Oh my god, look at my view. Imagine waking up to this. And oh my god, imagine the pictures. I'm gonna insert the picture that I've taken here probably now, because I'm pretty sure I'm gonna take a million pictures, so there you go. And a cute little coffee table, an efficient mirror, and a really nice bathroom with the perfect lighting for makeup, so that's just amazing. Ooh, I'm a little burnt. Anyway, bathroom, and then there's a wardrobe right here. Amazing. So yeah, I have finally made it to Paris. This trip was super last minute, by the way. Like, I know how I've made it happen. Like, literally my visa arrived 2 days ago and I'm here. So I'm so glad I'm here. I'm doing some really cool shows that I never imagined I would do in my career so soon. I'm doing Hermes, I'm doing Tommy Hilfiger, some really cool shows. So excited, guys. I'm only here for 3 days, but I'm gonna make the most of it. Unfortunately, it's raining right now outside, but I think it's okay. It's gonna stop and I'm gonna go out and get some really nice pictures. I have fittings with Tommy Hilfiger at 1:30. Is it 1:30? I have to check my email, but I think it's 1:30. So I have to be ready for that and sort of get there on time, because yeah, first fittings for Paris Fashion Week. So I'm so excited. And I'm gonna pick my outfit and then we'll see where the day takes us. Definitely creating a lot of content around in Paris, so it's gonna be fun. And yeah, I'm gonna take you guys with me everywhere. So get ready for that. And yeah, so I had a mini panic attack a while back, because I had basically booked someone to sort of assist me on this trip, and I couldn't get through her for some reason. She got some last minute thing and she couldn't make it, which meant that I didn't have anyone to help me with content on this trip, and it was too last minute to get someone else. But luckily she said she can make it and things have gotten in control now. But yeah, I was freaking out, so yeah, it wasn't a good start. But anyway, I've quickly gotten ready and I am heading right now to the Tommy Hilfiger office in Paris, because I'm going for my fittings, my first fittings for Paris Fashion Week. I'm so excited. So yeah, my fittings are in the next 10 minutes, and I'm running a little late as usual because I thought they were at 1 o'clock for some reason, and I luckily rechecked the email for the address and it turns out it was at 12:30. So yeah, anyway, I am heading there right now and I'll see you there. How gorgeous! This is the PVH office where I am gonna be doing my fittings with Tommy. But look at this, it's so beautiful. Currently getting my fittings done at Tommy and everything looks so amazing. I've actually picked out a few things and I've kept them in the fitting room, and then we're gonna see which one to go for. But exciting times. Everything looks so cool. went well. The outfit is amazing. Cannot wait to show you what I'm gonna be wearing. The show is tomorrow night and I'm heading back to the hotel now because I sort of need to breathe, put some of my outfits together for today because I'm also gonna head out and start shooting again. I'm with Sakshi, by the way. Say hi. Sakshi is like being really sweet and she's gonna help me out through the trip with the content and stuff, so that's gonna be nice, super helpful. And yeah we're just heading to the hotel now and we're gonna get shooting. Yeah, actually I also want to grab a bite before that. We should think of grabbing some food as well. Ross took a few shots in this outfit from Urvashi Juneja. I love it actually. It's a suit, a pantsuit. This really cool print, and this top from Urvashi. It actually looks like a bodysuit, but it's this really cute top. It's got this asymmetrical cut going on. And you can either leave it out or tuck it in. I sort of just tucked it in. And I wore it with white heels. Can you see it? Yeah. And my favorite, Chanel.
Yeah, that's a vlogging camera.
Guys, I'm not freezing at all, by the way. It's super warm. Look what's going down. Going for a Nutella strawberry crepe. Thank you. Oh, thank you. Have to do this when you're next to the Eiffel Tower, right? Like it's mandatory. Guys, this is my first crepe in Paris and I'm gonna do a quick taste test. I'm having Nutella and strawberries. Okay, let's see if it's worth the hype. Every bit of it, yes. So good.
Were really nice, but
choose an egg. Do you want to say hi? No, it's a vlog.
Hi.
Hi. Okay, guys, get used to the camera, okay? I have just stepped out to sort of look at the area because I've literally not had a moment to myself since I've come to Paris. It was just a crazy situation since morning. I went for the fitting, had a couple of shoots. I also had a meeting at the hotel for something really exciting in Paris, maybe a potential collaboration, I don't know. But yeah, it's been a fruitful day. It's just about 6 o'clock in the evening right now, but it feels like it's already been a long day. So I'm just walking around looking at the area and then I'm gonna be meeting Masoom at about 7:38 because we're gonna go out for dinner. And yeah, right now I think I just need a coffee. I haven't really had lunch today. I just had that crepe, but I think I'm just gonna grab a coffee and then maybe eat with Masoom. But yeah guys, I'm just so happy to be here. Like sometimes I just think to myself that it's crazy how I get to travel, you know, because of work. I'm just so grateful. And yeah, the city is beautiful though. Like everything people have to say about Paris is so true. It is gorgeous.
Sur les trottoirs, je pense à toi. Sur les boulevards, je pense à toi. Dans la nuit noire, je pense à toi, même s'il est tard. Sous les réverbères, je pense à toi. Dans la lumière, je pense à toi. Tous les hémisphères, je pense à toi.
Guys, I am with Masoom again. Of course, we only meet abroad and at Fashion Weeks. And we've come to this place called Fajitas, which is a Mexican place. And
it's so good.
It's good, yeah.
The nachos.
And this is what Masoom's having for her food.
No, that's not true because I eat all the nachos.
Dude, but that's all you're eating for your main course. Like, I don't get it. Look at me, I'm having a proper burrito. But anyway, I'm not judging you. Enjoy. And I went for a cheeky little sangria. Yeah, and Masoom's having a Coke. Okay, anyway, we're gonna get back to chatting away and I'm gonna eat this.
Morning. So it's about 7:30 Paris time
and I am just going down to get some breakfast and coffee, and I'm also actually taking my laptop to finish with the work for today so that I can sort of focus on going to the shows and getting content licked. So yeah, it's such a nice day. I just hope it doesn't rain as much, but I'm just not going to talk about the rains because I don't think I'm going to be too lucky to see the clouds. But anyway, time for some coffee. Good morning, guys. So good morning for the second time actually, because now I look a lot different. I've had a really nice start to the morning though. I went to this really cute cafe which is literally just two lanes away from the hotel. Actually, there's so many here, so I was spoiled for choice, but then I just walked in because they said they do breakfast. And yeah, I just had a really nice morning, sat with my laptop there for I think about like 1.5 hour or so, finished with work, went to the supermarket, got a few things, because otherwise I'm going to end up skipping lunch. So I thought I should just stock up my room with like fruits and stuff. So I got that and now I'm ready. I'm going to head down and meet the team, and we're going to start shooting because I also need to shoot content for the hotel that I'm staying in. So I'm going to do that first, and then today is the big day because today is the day I'm doing two amazing shows, Hermes and Tommy Hilfiger x Zendaya, which is gonna be amazing. So I'm really excited. It's also gonna be pretty stressful this evening because the shows are right after the other. So like the minute I finish Hermes and hopefully it starts on time, I have to literally change and rush to another venue for Tommy, and I also have to get there in advance because the Tommy team sort of wants to get pictures of me there. So yeah, it's gonna be quite stressful. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna shoot my outfits in advance so that I don't have to sort of worry about taking pictures of my outfits when I'm at the venue. So yeah, it's gonna be a stressful day, but I'm gonna get going now because Niharika and Abhi are waiting downstairs, and Sakshi is gonna meet me in the evening and she's gonna be coming with me to the show venue. So yeah, it's gonna be a fun day, guys. And before I head out, I want to quickly show you my outfit because I'm obsessed with this dress. It's so cute. It's from Himanta Nanta, and really cute dress. Let me show you. I'm gonna use this mirror because at least you can see the whole thing, but I'm wearing these boots from Zara, this really cute dress from Himanta Nanta, and I just added this belt to add that just a cool casual factor because this dress is super girly and I thought this belt sort of tones it down. And yeah, I'm just gonna leave my hair the way it is. Okay, I'm gonna go. Okay, these guys went for lunch to a cafe where there was literally Eiffel Tower. Like there was Eiffel Tower was visible right at the back, like super clearly, one of those rare spots in Paris. So Abhi showed me the shot that he took of Niharika posing, and we were like, oh my god, we have to shoot this look there. So we literally just stopped the Uber there, got quick shots, stopped the traffic, stopped people around, and yeah, I mean, you can't see it in the camera, but I'm actually going to insert the picture here on the screen right now so you can see it. But yeah, it was, I showed them. Yeah, you guys can see it was insane. I mean, yeah, perfect, good decision. Like we were in the car and we were like, what do we do? Should we like end the ride or should we just stop the car for 5 minutes? And we just stopped it and took our picture, and now we're headed to another spot to get more pictures. Where are we going? Shakespeare?
Shakespeare and Company.
Yes, Shakespeare and Company. So. Hi. Alright guys, ready for Hermes, and I'm really happy with my makeup and my hair. I actually whipped this up in like 10 minutes, but I think it looks quite nice. What do you think? And that's my look, my outfit. I'm actually going to show you the outfit maybe when I'm out. I'm going to ask Niharika to sort of take a shot of the look when I'm shooting with Abhi for the look. And yeah, I'm going to get going now because I don't want to lose the light outside. I want to shoot the look in daylight. So yeah, let's go. Bathroom, and now we're heading to Tommy. And look what I've got, the best takeout ever. Fries, I haven't eaten all day, so yeah, needed this. Today I am currently on my way to breakfast with Niharika to this place called Wild in the Moon. It's supposed to be a really nice place for acai bowls, and that's exactly what I want. So I'm just headed there, and I think we're gonna take it easy today. Today is a free day, so I'm just gonna basically be shooting around Paris, and we're doing a team dinner tonight with everyone because I have to say thank you to them. They've been such an amazing team here, helping me out with all the shoots. So I'm gonna be taking them out tonight for dinner, so we're also gonna pick where to go. So yeah, it's gonna be a fun day, and I'm really looking forward to breakfast right now. And by the way guys, last night's shows, both the shows were incredible. I mean, what an experience. The Tommy X and Dia show was so well put together. I mean, it was an experience overall. So yeah, I was so happy to be there. So it was a really fun night, and got back home, edited a few pictures, and went to bed. That's about it. So you didn't really miss much after the show, but yeah, it's gonna be a fun day ahead. Oh, and by the way, I'm wearing a dress from Shivana Naresh. Absolutely love it. I love how colorful it is. So that's what I'm wearing today. I'll show it to you properly maybe when I get off. Alright guys, we're at this place called Wild in the Moon, and I'm with Niharika, and we're about to take some immunity shots. Let's do it.
Cheers.
Cheers. Come here, we need to see your reaction.
A little weird.
Lots of turmeric.
So yes.
Good. We did it.
I like I swallowed a plant recently.
What? Oh yeah. Take a mid now, you might need
it. So I'll start choosing. We got it.
Fall, yeah, fall.
Trying to lunch.
When hunger strikes.
Do you feel like you're flying?
I feel like I'm flying. Shooting for the day, and now I am headed to Primark because I just found out that there's Primark in Paris, so I figured I could just go there because we don't have that back home. So yeah, I'm just taking a ride to Primark, and then I'm gonna head back to the hotel because we're going out tonight, so I have to get ready for that. And yeah, it was a fun day so far though. We got some really cool shots, can't wait to show you. Yeah. guys. So I just got all dolled up to go out for dinner with my team in Paris. Amazing people. I'm so glad I got to work with them, because they're so young and super dedicated. So we had a great time working together, and which is why I thought, you know, they totally deserve a night out. So yeah, we're going out for dinner and drinks. It's gonna be a fun night. But before that, we are going to be stopping by the Eiffel Tower to get a shot in this dress from Kartikey, when the Eiffel Tower is sort of shining away in, like, you know, glitters at night. So I feel like it'll be a cool shot to have. It's a must have when you're in Paris. So I'm going to be doing that first, and then we head out for dinner and forget about work, basically, and enjoy the night. So yeah, it's going to be fun. I've just booked my Uber, so I'm going to be heading out. What is with this hair? But yeah, I just quickly whipped up my makeup. I did this purpley smoky eye, you know, loud lip, and basically just pinned up my hair on the side. So yeah, that's my look. Ready to go. Bags are packed. I'm just about to take them down. But oh my god, this trip was so amazing, guys. 3 days, such a short trip, but I made such amazing memories, met such amazing people. Paris Fashion Week was insane. I'm so glad I came. I mean, wow. The hotel was perfect. Everything. I feel like the trip was just amazing. And by the way, the sun is out today. I don't know why this happens to me. Like, even when I was leaving New York, it was gloomy and cold the whole trip, and the day I was leaving, the sun was out, and now that's exactly what's happening right now. Sun is out. But that's okay. I still had like bearable weather in Paris, so that sort of made the trip even nicer. And last night was so much fun. You guys saw, I inserted a few clips, but last night was so much fun. We went crazy at this random bar. But yeah, the sun is shining on my face. Anyway, my cab's about to come down in like 20 minutes, so I'm gonna get going. And yeah, I'm gonna miss Paris.